South Australian Premier Peter Malinauskas will become the third Australian state leader to visit China this year. Mr. Malinauskas will lead a business delegation to China in September, where they will visit Beijing, Shanghai and Jinan. On top of his agenda will be to discuss the lowering of trade barriers on wine and lobsters.